All right, Pat's hooked up, baby.
You slammed that thing?
Oh, you did.
See you later.
My pants won't need a comedian.
I guess we're not moving. Yeah, it's like they don't know, like, you know, at first, like, they know they're hooked, obviously, but it's weird. And here comes the boat, just like the river, fucking gonna come right up next to us. Right there, just like that.
Here you go.
All right, so Pat had one break him off and he missed one, and now he's got a good quality hookup.
Yeah, he's running.
Oh wait. Oh, he's going.
Yeah.
Oh, he's way out there. You got time before you get him in.
Yeah, I got him stopped right now.
Looks like he's coming back slowly. Oh, yeah.
Don't get in the weeds. Coming back.
Coming back.
I can't reel fast. Oh.
That's a big football buck, dude. Oh, yeah. That's a thick one. Yeah, it is a thick one. Nice job. Yeah. Pat's got a steelhead on. On that skein, man?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, look at that, little rainbow. Dude, I got bags, man. Oh yeah, little steelhead. On the skein, right? Under the boat. Nice. That's your first trout of the day. Nice little steelhead. Oh yeah. Dude, that's a beauty. Nice job, man.
First steel of the year.
Nice.
Nice job. Cool. You though, I'm catching big trout.
My battery's a little bit low, so I'm gonna get a shot of the fish when we get it in, but hopefully we get her in. Well, Pack just got that fish in, nice little male king salmon on some skein. I'm gonna throw him back and try to get another.
Is it bad? He's coming, swinging back out. I hope so. I really want to move. Good chance it's a male if she's trying to barrel you down.